to the brain. It's not regulated because when we became with refined sugar, our bodies, if we trace back our bodies, our pancreas was not designed to control the levels of sugars that we're intaking right now through the processed food, through the food industry that we have. So refined sugar is something that it's totally out of the equation where our body can handle. Our pancreas, it's like I tell people, it's just like a little sack of marbles that we born with, okay? Every time that we spike our sugar levels, it's like taking marbles out of that little sack.